His assumption seems plausible enough. Cancer occurs thousands of times a day in each one of us as a result of copying errors in cell division. But a healthy immune system will always deal effectively with any cells that have gone crazy.